One of the early challenges we run into with SQL is this idea of joins. What's an inner join? What's an outer join? How are they different? What about left and right outer joins? How do we make sense of all of this? Let's think about it this way. Let's put a couple of circles here to represent our two tables. We're going to have our left table here on the left and our right table here on the right. And then they're going to overlap here in the middle. Just to remind ourselves, let's label this one left and this one right. Let's start out with an inner join. Now, an inner join is going to include data from the left table and data from the right table, but it's only going to include data where records from both tables match on the join condition. So that's going to be this data right here, the data where we have an overlap or a match from rows in both the left table and in the right table. If something exists in the left table only, that's not going to show up. So we mean data in the left table that doesn't have a match in the data in the right with the data in the right table. If we have data in the right table that doesn't match any data in the left table, that's not going to show up either. Only thing that's going to show up is data that matches in both the left and the right table. So what about a left outer join? A left outer join is going to include all data in the left table, whether it matches the join condition or not, and only data from the right table that does match the join condition. So all records in the left table will show up. If there is data in the right table that does not match anything on the left table, then that will not be included in the query results. So last but not least, let's look at a right outer join. Now, a right outer join is going to include all records in the right table and data from the left table that matches a join condition. But any records in the left table that do not match the join condition do not appear in the query results. Hopefully, this gives you a better idea of inner and outer joins.